Hello Toons, Pacific Tim here with another video. Today I want to talk about Honey Haha, or most likely known as Honey Haha Tutorials because that's her YouTube channel. Honey Haha is supposed to be a person like me and Coach Zucchini giving you lessons, talking about Toontown, having helpers, etc. But the thing about her is that people are kind of mean to her. And she's not so positive, I'd say. I wouldn't say she's mean. I'd say she isn't so positive. So back in the summer of 2010, she started making videos again from March 2010 when she got bullied because of her voice. Because she edited it because she didn't want it to make it sound like her voice. Or sound bad, according to her. That was posted in March 2010. She made a video called The Wondrous World of Gags, Part 1 and 2, July 19th and July 20th, 2010. Those videos didn't get negative responses. Then, she made the Trap versus Trapity, Drop versus Trapity, sorry. And she started getting negative thoughts again. People were wondering what was up with her, why she picked that. And that's kind of what I'm going to be talking about later in the episode. But then, after that, she made another video in September of 2010 about the VP. Because it was Cold Callers Guild and she was trying to solo it. That got a little bit of negative reviews about Trap versus Drop video and the way she sounds. Especially what happened in March of 2010. But then, on September 23rd, 2010, 10 days after the VP video, she made a rant about haters. And that was her last video. She didn't close her account, but she doesn't make a video. And according to her channel, the last time she came on or was active was September 23rd, 2010, the video she made, the rant video. So, she blocked Toontown Kitty in the summer of 2010 because Toontown Kitty, all we did was friend her, subscribe to her, like some of her videos, and left a few nice comments. Then she commented on my channel, quality is quantity. And then she blocked me forever. And that's what caused my revolt with her. Would I say that? No. It was like, well, we were kind of angry with her before. So, today I want to demonstrate why Drop is good. Not why Drop is better than Trap. Well, we'll say that, but that's my theory. But I don't have Trap, and currently my Toons don't have it yet, but we'll get you Trap in a few months. Probably by the end of the summer we'll have it. If not, we'll have it in the early fall. Okay, here's Minnie with Drop. Okay, we join Minnie with her friend Nutmeg defeating a level 9 money bags. So Minnie gets the money bags with the safe, while another cog joins in the battle. While Nutmeg, her friend, gets the other cog with Squirt. Because of the additional Squirt, the drop has better accuracy. Still attacks. In the next round, Ilor, the cog with the red light, well, my friend Nutmeg gets another cog, which both fall under the lore, and then we're ready to work on the middle cog without attack. So I get the headhunter in the middle with a piano, while Nutmeg supplies the job with Seltzer Bomb. which makes the cog go down, which probably wouldn't have happened because of the low accuracy of drop. Then we're ready to get another cog. Even though it's lured with the squirt, it'll knock it back out of the lure. But in this case, it defeated the cog. But if it didn't, the drop could have made the cog go down, even though it didn't. So we use another drop gag on the money bags. And Nutmeg uses Salted Caramel. Hello, Toons.